Palace of St. Telmo. Rehabilitation. Work began in 1991 to convert the building for use as the official seat of the presidency of the Andalusian Autonomous Government. In 2005, a second phase of restoration took place, primarily to restore the structure more to its original configuration, which had been changed considerably by various interventions over the centuries. This last project took place under the leadership of civilian architect
Guillermo Vázquez Consuegra.